range, and the chemicals and explosion in my brain. It's like I feel no pain, walk through the dark and the rain with no fear. Tell the shadow monster I'm here, and I'ma save the world with just a man in a mirror. I sincerely hope you hear me loud and clear, because I'm really getting ready to get out of here. Yeah, I'm stuck in the upside down, and no luck on the ground right now. I need to save my friends, but they're in another dimension, another extension of conscious existence. They don't want resistance, they're keeping their distance. They can never witness, because if the innocent civilians knew what was really going on in their districts, there would be no forgiveness.